Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to another vlog. So for today's video, we're going to do a Lazada haul. But before we hop into the video, let me just share with you kung ano meron ngayon sa Lazada. So Lazada is having their biggest sale ngayong 11/11 and that will be happening at exactly 12 midnight. So makakakuha kayo ng maraming free shipping vouchers at zero minimum spend plus 50 pesos off sa mga pinamili nyo worth of 500 pesos of purchases. So, ano pang inaantay nyo? Bilhin nyo na lahat ng makeup na gusto nyo, lahat ng mga aesthetic finds na gusto nyo sa Lazada ngayong 11/11. So, this video are all my aesthetic finds from Lazada. Ito yung mga gamit na nakita ko na worth it bilhin, mura, plus aesthetically pleasing sila. So, without further ado, let's hop into the video.
So, the first thing that I got here is the wall bead from Lazada. And this is in color black, and if I'm not mistaken, it's just less than 50 pesos, and I got two of them. The next thing that we got here is the phone stand. Ayan. Kaso ang in-order ko ay color white, and I don't know bakit color black yung pinadala nila. So, next that we got here is the laptop stand. So, I got another laptop stand, pero nagulat ako kasi plastic pala siya. But then, I love the way it looks kasi sturdy naman siya kahit papaano and it holds my laptop very well. So, ayan. Pasado siya sa akin. So, next that I got here is my favorite thing na nakuha ko sa Lazada, the bag. Ito ay corduroy if I'm not mistaken. So, I got two of them in beige and in yellow. The next that we got here is ito. Itong wooden date something. Basta ayan, yung iniikot-ikot para malipat yung month and yung date. Ayan, ganyan siya. So, sakto natin ang November 11 para it's a sign na bumili na kayo sa Lazada. Once again, Lazada's 11/11 is their lowest prices deal plus free shipping with zero minimum spend. And then, next that we got here is, ayan, the next thing that I got here is itong small na lagyanan, na small storage na color rose gold. So, sobrang ganda. And it matches my table setup. So, the last thing that I got here is itong letter, basta may light siya na letter. Ayan, letter R yung kinuha ko kasi raw on, diba? Ito na yung last thing. So, thank you so much guys for watching and see you again next vlog. Bye!